for me.
I'm not gonna beat that.
How do you make it? I have to watch the video so I can see the comments.
Why
do
you use mama's one?
Mom, where's your phone? We're live, you know, by the way, on mama's page.
Why is it on mama's page?
It's cooking. You're so ugly. Wait, how do you?
Why did you do that?
I want to make the video. I want to
see. Whose vodka is that? Mama doesn't even drink that.
I want to see the video.
This was like freaking like from 3 years ago.
Oh, mom bending over on in the camera.
Yeah.
Mom, RJ, open it so we can read the comments. Oh, I cannot see the comments on there.
Who's that?
I just want to ever. Right?
Wait, I don't think I can see that you're preparing. Live.
It's on Cooking with Mama.
Tonight?
With?
Yeah.
Mama.
Oh, I already have plans for tonight.
Debbie.
But I my errand is slow.
Turn off Wi-Fi.
Use Mama's phone.
Where is Mama's phone?
I don't know.
Mom, where are your phone? I cannot. This heat. I can't do it. I'm gonna go back to Oregon late.
I need a cup of some sort. Hi everybody. We are still preparing. I figured I would just go live since my mom was bent over earlier.
Here.
Hey.
Hello, Christine. There's a monster. Hello. My cup's still in the.
My mom is still moving into her new kitchen.
Here.
Okay, how do we do it?
What you like? I don't know.
What you what about your life? What you do for you? Oh, there. See, look, it's right there, right on the top. Oops, it has my link on there. My bad.
Oh, you drink it all.
Mom, holy smokes.
Let me see.
Okay, wait. I'm so sorry. I can't see all your comments yet.
No, not right now. Why, what are you guys
we're still... Mom's internet at her house is kind of slow.
Camera.
What?
OMG, it's Sunday. Mom.
We're so bad influence.
This thing is good. Mom. Oh my god.
We're bad influence.
Wait, how come it's not even playing? It's stuck, you guys.
I don't know. I just go.
Okay, so we're gonna turn on the burner.
We have to use this one.
There, everybody. There. Everybody said nice your kitchen.
Wait, where's your oil?
This is for chicken. Chicken adobo.
They said nice kitchen.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. Merry Christmas.
Mom. The internet is a little bit slow, so it's okay.
This is for my chicken adobo.
Okay, mom.
Gotta mix
they
it
said
all.
They like your haircut.
Oh, I never cut my hair yet.
She never cut her hair yet.
Okay, so
there.
We have to just work with this. There's nothing.
Finally, right, Jessica? That's what I said. So she's making chicken adobo, and I will post the recipe afterwards.
Oh, you can bump some sound.
Can you guys see her at the sink? Also, please let me know if the sound is okay, because it's telling me it's too loud. She's using a huge pot. Okay.
Because the other pot is dancing.
The other pot is not flat, so it kind of bounces. So she put, what did you put in there?
I put bay leaf.
Like how much chicken?
10 pounds.
10 pounds?
That's 10 pounds because you guys gonna take it home. I'm not gonna eat it by myself.
So there's 10 pounds of chicken in here. Bay leaves, fresh garlic, and peppercorns. Hope you guys can see her measurements because she's not using measuring utensils. I would say a teaspoon. Okay, 2 teaspoons of black peppercorn. Thank you, Jessica.
Mom, you gotta cook it at 800 degrees for 4 hours.
Sound is perfect. Thank you, Jessica. Number 2, Jessica Miller. So now she's... Mom, should we turn the heat on now?
Not yet. Then you just, yeah, you're going to prepare it and then you turn on the...
Okay. So she's preparing. I'm going to just... Mom, it says, please remove protective coating. Mom!
No need.
Mom, it says remove protective coating on your the brand new... You guys... She left the blue film on top of her stove. If you leave it on, it's gonna melt onto the metal and it's gonna be ugly.
Go take it out then. What?
She left a plastic coating on her freaking stove.
Archie, go help your mama.
Try help.
Get the
she never. She never forgets. She
no,
wanted to
leave
keep,
it on.
Leave it. I'm telling you, it damaged mine because I left mine on thinking it was gonna be fine,
yeah,
and
it
damages.
It
melts.
Yours.
It melts onto the stainless steel, and then it gets really ugly.
That's
so.
Mine.
That's how new her stove is.
I earned the 500. I won $500.
Oh, long time speed freaking trash can.
Oh,
excuse me.
Oh,
whoa.
Oh, hydraulics.
Oh, Oscar the Grouch and step up, eh?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Hi, Esmeralda in Texas. Roseanne said
bowl.
Your new kitchen
Why?
Is beautiful.
Mama doesn't have a bowl.
So I put, this is half tablespoon of salt.
Half tablespoon of salt. Whoa. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, go get my
so while Mama is making her chicken, Arjie's gonna make Andagi.
Where's the vinegar?
Would you like to explain what's Andagi?
Andagi is an Okinawan sugar donut. Andagi donut. It's fried.
It's a fried donut.
Mm. Like there's a Andagi guy at Don Quixote.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't do the technique where he uses
Oh my
his
god,
hands.
He's over here, RJ.
I know.
My
Welcome to the chaos, guys.
My Tupperware. Oh my gosh.
What's beeping?
That's not on.
My blood pressure.
Oh, you guys can only see my left chichi. I keep forgetting her camera is in a different spot, like how. Mama seems so happy. Lots of smiling. Awesome. You know why? She has all her grandkids over.
Put the vinegar in there.
Okay. So, there we went. We're in our own kitchen, so it's all good in the hood. So, right now we have 10-pound chicken, 2 teaspoon peppercorn,
1 cup,
white vinegar.
Where's the half cup?
Oh. Just kind of measure it out of the 1 cup. So, Mama uses white vinegar in hers. Hi, Gail. So far we've got maybe 3 bay leaves, 2 teaspoons of peppercorns,
yeah,
a half tablespoon of salt, and 10 pounds of chicken, and a cup of white vinegar. That's what went in here. She's making chicken adobo. And I already turned the heat on to high because it's going to take a while for it to come on and work and do its magic. Mom, is this a what do you call that stuff? That you need special pots to make it come on?
What
do you call that?
What?
I don't feel like it's getting hot.
Because you put it in low.
Conduction.
Oh. Oh, I don't know. I don't know how you use this. Oops. They're high.
Whoops.
Isn't that high? What's the difference?
The line.
Just have...
Both sides
it's hot now.
So both sides is the same temp, medium high, medium high.
Oh, but it makes the element bigger.
Oh!
Like, you know how yours is going high.
So it's the kind that has an inner coil and an outer coil.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's ne.
Soy sauce.
One fourth of mom. What is that?
Oh,
mom,
soy
that's
sauce.
No, that's liquid seasoning.
No, soy sauce.
Mom.
Just a bottle.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, it's just a bottle. She would reuse the bottle, so it's not Maggie or whatever it is. It's half cup soy sauce. Oh,
one fourth.
There
you go.
Okay.
Ah.
Oh, there it is. I don't know how to turn the knob. There's Jude. Jessica can't wait. Me too.
And then?
Her grandma makes it.
I put...
Jude, but tell me if it works. We can go watch Unbreakable.
Oh, we gotta work tomorrow morning.
I know. Okay, it's coming on now, the heat.
Then I'm gonna put one fourth of this.
Why do you put oil?
Oh, where's the meatball?
Right here.
Everyone say hi to Aisha.
It's not even there.
Who's Aisha?
My roommate from Oregon.
Hi!
Yeah. Aisha.
Aisha! She was referred to the father. I forgot the words to the song.
Adobo.
We're making adobo.
Oh,
okay.
No.
The
banshees are there. Emily, give it to your sister.
Okay,
now.
I need more.
Jude
finish at 7:30. Hi, Susan.
So here
we work tomorrow.
You can. This is how it looks, and then we're gonna start cooking.
You just
it.
Boil it. That's it.
There you go.
So while this is boiling on the second one, RJ's making his andagi. Can you guys see his bowl back there?
What happened to it?
I know he's further away from the light.
Hold on, I'm gonna just put everything in and then I'm gonna explain.
Watch out your knee.
Okay.
Hey, Sus Maria.
So that's what adobo is. You throw it in a pot and boil it. We're making chicken adobo. So I will type the recipe in the description after we pow.
One pot dinner.
It is yummy.
What is it? Like
it's what's your extract?
What time is it wherever you guys are at? It's 5 o'clock over here. Our Jude said, what is that? Mom's making adobo. Are you coming here after you pal work?
Wow, it smells clean.
Hi, Paka.
Hi, Paka.
Paka. We're making adobo.
I need a can opener.
Why are you
using
this?
A what?
Oh, don't do that.
Paka, my mom has a dishwasher now.
I need a can opener.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, you need this, yeah?
What's that? Wow, excuse me. Do you want to show them how to do the can opener?
I can smell the brand new stove burning.
I know. You can smell. It smells like a brand new stove. We just peeled off the plastic.
Do you want medicine?
It's 10:02 in Virginia, 7 in Cali, 10:03 where Jessica's at. 7 in LA, 2 hours ahead. Wait, you're not showing them the can. Can you guys see him doing the can opener? Can you guys see from here? Here, we'll do this. There. Oopsie, oopsie, oopsie. Like that, that. I know, right? Paka's singing. She's moving on up to
the side. You're supposed to put music.
No, because then we're going to get banned. We will get banned from the Facebook police. You just have to try, move it and then lift. There's like a lot of glue on this can.
Is it makeup?
It's okay. It's
condensed milk.
It's
evaporated.
Liquid.
Anyway. You
could
like me that much. You know what?
You
look like surprising
sometimes. So does
Lord.
Lord of mercy. Mom, do you have any more of that pink stuff in the big tall glass bottle?
No, that's it. We're supposed to go. I don't know. Go check in there.
Seriously?
What are you going to give it to me? Go back to Oregon?
Who drank all of the pink juice?
I feel like the surprise factor, it'll be better.
Shelby's drink one cup.
Shelby's not even a legal age attender.
I did
not. Outside. We'll choke outside.
Okay, should I check outside for another of that pink juice in the glass bottle?
The blue bottle.
Where?
Oh my God, Paka. It was
second.
Hi, Auntie Marissa.
Breathe in.
Oh, I forgot. Paka hates ranch dressing.
Ew, why?
He hates ranch, and we were just like, blah,
blah, blah. Oh, ranch is the best.
It is. Paka hates it.
Where's your vanilla extract?
It is a Tupperware can opener, Jessica.
You don't have vanilla extract.
Oh, my God, it is.
So it actually cuts the glue seal, and then you don't have any sharp edges.
It's so costly, isn't
it? Shrimp fry? We're looking for vanilla now. Let me know if you guys can still hear us because my mom just turned the fan on over her stove.
I know what it is. It's heavy. It's heavy.
Maybe in the bottom.
I hope it's a white color. Is there a color?
Right there. That's the one.
That's coconut.
Where?
This box. Coconut extract. This is pink. Oh, this is pink. No, that's pink.
Why is paint in there?
Don't eat that.
Oh, take it out.
Oh my God, it's matte acrylic paint. She put it in here thinking it was a seasoning.
Let's show you.
Yeah.
Mama doesn't have vanilla.
What about this one?
Is it
no, vanilla.
Oh my God, we don't have vanilla extract. Is it loud at Mama's house?
Oh, here.
What a paint is still good. What were we using this for?
I don't know that they put in there, but I thought that was RG for cooking.
It's not cooking, it's freaking paint. Can you see this?
What happened?
It's boiling. It's in high boiling, so we just have to let it boil.
Oh, here.
Oh, there.
It's open on.
There.
We need to put oil in here.
So RG is mixing his andagi batter.
Some, drink outside.
Okay. Huh?
A juice or something.
What?
Talking to him.
No more enough oil.
I swear to God, we just bought a whole vat.
It's in my car.
It's inside there, no more.
It's the one.
So we need a gallon of vegetable oil to make a dozen andagi.
See, somewhere on the top.
Oh, mom's new kitchen. Get one spinning basket in the corner.
That's
here,
oil.
I'm gonna try to show you.
This is oil.
Coconut
without,
oil.
Without breaking everything in here. In our setup, because I kind of was MacGyver. Oh wait, open it. They want to see the thing. Oh, nay, not good.
Can you go
there's
in
like, or unless you want a beer?
Wait, can you open the thing? They want to see the cabinet.
Huh?
Can you go?
Excuse me.
Go to the bar.
Can you guys see the spinning drawer cabinet inside? Look.
Is it open?
Yeah. It spins. Look. Wow. Very beautiful. It's very beautiful. See that? She even has chucks and everything in there. Thanks, hospital. I don't know which hospital.
No, I put that at the Ross.
Okay, mom.
Careful, RJ, because look, you're not in the middle. There.
Hi, Paula.
Wait.
Susan says, nice big kitchen. Yep, totally. So RJ's heating up the oil. He's making andagi.
Yeah.
She hates when he makes that voice. Shelby, was there any more bottle of stuff in there?
Give that to your mom so she can be quiet.
Where's the bottle opener?
Here.
No, I don't want that. Yuck. I don't want that.
Put ice and shake
this
it.
This is yours anyway.
That's not mine.
Yeah.
Mom, oh my god.
June.
That wasn't. That's why you make like was mine.
Stop act. Just accept it.
Accept that that's my sparkling
okay.
water.
Inside this
Emily,
container.
She's going to roll down the stairs. Make sure she gets down here.
Who is Yap?
Go over there and check on your sister.
Wait.
Oh,
where's Mama's
oh my god, mom stole her coworker's
scissors. You want that grinder?
There, this one.
You go that
okay,
side.
There.
Here, can they see?
Can they see? No. Yeah, right there.
Like,
okay,
up,
so
up,
inside here, we have
soda?
4 cups of flour, 1.5 cups of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, tablespoon of baking powder, 4 eggs, 1/2 cup of evaporated milk, 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil, 1/3 cup of water. Typically, you want to do it a well like that so that all the liquid and the eggs and stuff sit in there, but you're just going to mix it anyway. So,
did you put baking soda or baking powder?
Yeah, I put a tablespoon.
And I will post the recipe in the description so you don't have to try and jot it all down right this minute because I know he said it really fast. Why is it cold?
Ooh, egg. Oh, also vanilla extract.
Oh, yeah. Vanilla.
But you can flavor this however you want. Cause
oh, what do you like?
Like, mama had lemon extract. You could have made lemon andagi or the coconut extract. Could
how old is this bottle? The freaking thing is like crumbling.
Papaya.
The cork is like crumbling. Oh, I can smell the andagi batter.
Can smell the kitchen.
And you wanna use a a mixing bowl. Don't use this stack cooker. But this was all that I could find. So
I don't know how to do this. You know, is there a certain way you're supposed to use this kind of manual cork
yes.
screw?
Yes.
I don't know what I'm doing.
There's no way
you can have syrup. RJ, how do you open it?
Bro. Here, mix this.
You don't want it with milk?
Oh. Well then, that was simple. I broke into a sweat for nothing.
Mama, where did you put your
I will
cereal?
Post the recipe.
I really want cereal.
Go inside that refrigerator.
Okay,
you
slow down. I think we lost connection. No, we never. Look, you're right in the light. Can you see yourself? Slow down.
Yeah.
So you're just trying to get all the dry stuff mixed.
What is that? Are you making cookies too?
No, we're making one doggy.
Oh, for real kind. Oh, is that why you have the walkout? Damn, alcoholic. Relax. Not too sweet. Not too
I don't like Chardonnay. It's
oh,
just dry.
Why?
Riesling maybe.
Jerry.
What is that?
Pork chop.
What you gonna do with that?
Okay, see? So now it's like that. It looks like that.
We're gonna grill it here.
Okay.
Okay, now what? Do you have to let andagi batter rest?
No, you don't have to. But if you're going to put this in the refrigerator, I suggest taking it out earlier. So if you're going to make this for Christmas and you want to just bring donuts, if you put this in the refrigerator overnight, I suggest taking it out. Like, let it come back to room temperature before you start frying it.
Why?
Because if this is cold and you're frying that in hot oil, the center is going to be raw.
So that's nice.
I've done that many times already. So it's best to cook it when you make the dough, or the batter.
Sorry, my armpits, I know. I'm going to do this like that. I'm going to turn the camera. And I'm gonna try and move as closer to this so you can see him cooking like that.
No,
see?
I need chopstick.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-do.
Here, give her the
beef pork leaf.
No, there is a chopstick somewhere.
Like this, no, like a wooden one.
Right there.
That's plastic.
That's not plastic. It's from Japan. That come from Japan.
Never mind, I'm just gonna use whatever. Here.
How do you know? What are you doing? Okay, we have to understand what's going on here.
Okay, so if you can tell, if you want to figure out how your oil is, if your oil is hot enough, you put like chopsticks or any wooden spoon inside the oil, and there should be bubbles coming off of it. But since there's no bubbles yet,
it's not ready.
It's not ready. Could you use a food thermometer?
You could. But
what is the proper temperature?
375. I go 375 or 350.
So 375, the wooden spoon should fry.
Like, you'll see bubbles coming off
of
it. Or like the chopstick.
Uh-huh.
But we're still waiting.
How much oil did you put in there?
Like, you want it so that it doesn't sit on the pan and there's still
oil.
So you want it to be floating
like malasada oil. So basically, a whole bottle. In a wok, or you can use a smaller pot.
I probably pretty much use the whole bottle because mama's bottle was halfway.
But if you use a smaller, like a saucepan,
Use like a pot that's a little bit more smaller,
and you need less oil, but you're cooking less donuts at the same time.
Okay, I mean, if you were to do it in a small saucepan and you're gonna make this much, you're probably gonna have to refill it with oil anyway.
So this nay.
It's so hot.
It is. Okay, wait. I'm gonna move the camera. I'm gonna do like this.
No, the electricity.
No, can I have?
Let me know if this is better, you guys. The view.
It's not.
Cause you can't see the stove. Yeah.
It's not gonna cover the whole.
I wanted to make it so you guys could see the stove, but I'm still kind of playing around with Mama's kitchen. Is that better?
Oh, there. You can see everything.
There. That's good.
Yeah. Girl!
Oh my god! Knowing Brad, that's it. She's actually something like that.
Scary! I'm not used to that sound.
All you do is boil the chicken and go to bed. So is it frying now?
I know what you want from me.
There. Can you see the bubbles?
Can you see the bubble? Like this.
Wait! Get your candy before you drop it.
So now it's the wooden spoon is boiling? Bubbling?
You want it a little bit more.
Like how much?
As soon as it goes into the
bowl. So as soon as it touches it. Okay. Like that.
I mean, you could, but
I say let's wait.
Give it like 5 more minutes.
5 more minutes. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my god. You guys are crazy.
Okay, so after you boil andagi inside the oil, can you use the oil for anything else after that?
You could, but it's gonna taste like andagi though. It's gonna be seasoned.
What if you would fry like banana lumpia after andagi?
So if you were okay, so this is clean oil. So if you save this oil and you know you're gonna make andagi again, I would use the same oil because this oil is seasoned already. So your andagi would taste
There's no rule against saving used oil.
There is. I mean, I would reuse oil maybe twice. But it depends though. If you're gonna use this to cook fried chicken tomorrow and you're using this oil, your fried chicken is gonna taste like andagi. It's gonna taste sweet.
What about something that's battered in buttermilk ranch?
I don't know. It's still gonna taste sweet. Because the vanilla.
Okay, so let's check the oil one more time.
It's all in the science.
Okay. It's science. Is it on the double burner side? How do you work this thing? I think it's good. It's like starting to really like... Okay. I never knew this. Did you guys know that? About wooden spoons and chopsticks and oil getting ready? I did not know that. Chang-a-lang-a-lang-lang-lang-a-lang-lang-lang-lang-lang-lang.
So Mama bought this scooper.
Oh. Okay. What size is that?
I don't know. It's a cookie scooper from Wilton.
Okay.
Here, this one.
Okay.
Can you see?
This one is working.
Like, so we're gonna use a cookie scooper.
Okay.
So the trick to using this is you dip it in the oil, so you coat it.
Oh,
like that.
Okay.
Then you scoop it.
My brother, I thought you were doing it.
Oh my god! All this time I was doing it wrong.
And then you dip. Like that.
I never know you're supposed to lube it first. I always just shove it in.
Oh damn. That's why I get stuck.
How often you gotta lube it in oil when the thing come dry?
Oh, where are your belly?
Can you feel it? Can you feel the pee? Can you feel the pee?
I cannot feel because it's dry.
No talk over the food. That's what Doreen says.
Here, RJ.
Take the meat one. Don't worry, boys, Mom.
No, he's not. Romeo's sleeping. Or he's talking to his girlfriend.
Oh my god.
Hosh, Jude, can you smell it?
You have to, Mama, where are your batteries? You have to put the batteries in one of the sprayers.
I don't know. I gotta look in whatever drawer somewhere.
Okay, what is up? No, no, no. Do you need some of this bottled juice here?
Go give him.
No, do not give her that.
Ay, she's sticking.
Oh, look at that. Oh!
No! Oh my gosh!
What brand is this wok?
That's from the Philippines!
No wonder. It doesn't know how to cook Japanese food. This only knows how to fry lumpia. Oh, you need a silicone glove to protect yourself. Protection is key.
Yeah.
Oh, you could slap someone's kid with this.
Yeah, you could. I got that from Amazon.
I think you need to lower your
fire. Yeah, I think it's in a fire. It's too hot.
Put down.
RJ, burn. Auntie Jody don't want it now.
Put down some more.
Yeah, it's not even burnt.
Auntie Jody, she don't like... Oh, look, Uncle Nona is watching.
Whatever, then. Cook it yourself.
Jude, you can have the tip that broke off.
Here. Here, have this one.
There, you can have that. You
look, you make missing.
Mom, a dirty stove means you get food to eat.
If you don't see cockroach running across,
because your stove is look, it's all out there.
What, Mom?
Not in the fire.
We made it in medium. It's medium.
You gotta there. Put it in the middle.
You just let it burn.
Let it burn. Let it burn.
It smells good,
Mom. Oh, said, shut up.
Sugar.
Oh yeah. Do you roll it in sugar afterwards?
No, you don't have to. This thing is so restricted.
Oh, because it's not malasada. Yeah, rubbers usually are.
Stupid. It's not rubber, it's latex.
Go over there.
No, it's silicone. Mom's chicken adobo is just boiling away. Mom's new stove is getting used.
Used and abused.
We're popping the cherry today. Uncle Nona says, I know that house.
Whose house?
Me's house.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Couldn't be. Then who?
Stupid.
Stupid. So earlier, RJ caught me picking my nose.
Oh my god, you guys have to see.
No!
She's digging her nose. And then... She's doing like this, and she looked at it.
Mom's exaggerating. Don't you freaking... You better not. Oh, look, your donut's burning.
RJ!
Don't!
RJ!
I'm gonna kick you in the balls. Don't freaking show it. They don't need to see that. Auntie Jody did, though.
Look, it's exploding.
Yeah. Okay, I think it's good already.
It's not. Go make it medium.
It's golden brown.
Oh, it still looks white.
Mom's like tasting her adobo and then put her spoon back.
Oh, it's good. Try him.
The baby is here. Try on.
Paka, no. Of course, Paka wants to see it.
Let me post it.
No! No.
It's good.
Good napkin.
It is already.
Wait, what?
Where's the ipit?
Where's the ipit?
What did it wait?
The pipit.
Pipit?
There are plenty over there.
There. So we're going to share the recipe in a minute. It's literally 4 cups flour, 1.5 cups sugar,
Papa,
1 tablespoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and vanilla. Oh, and 4 eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla, 1 teaspoon. Here, look.
This one I do, you
it's
know,
like this. Oh, there it is.
It's square paper.
Oh my god. What? It's turkey. RJ, go, ready? That's not. Do it how you used to do it at work.
No, Emily's watching.
Oh, yeah, she might follow you. Let's
she's gonna.
Show me.
Careful, huh?
Oh, how lovely. Wow.
How? Like this.
3 years ago. There's Daddy. Daddy's watching.
How?
Daddy is watching.
Look, it's burnt already.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
It's coming out.
Okay.
That looks good.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, it's Uncle Toto. Hi, Jay. Christine and Emily are over here making trouble. Okay, come on, let's drain some donut.
Wait, it's not
donut. That's not donut.
It's bunot.
Mom, it's donut.
It's good. Because it's fresh
Mom,
chicken. It's not
it's
frozen.
A fresh chicken. It's not frozen chicken. What brand fresh chicken is that? 50th State or Tyson?
50th State.
50th State from Pearl City.
It's GMO.
No GMO.
Mama?
What?
Bread.
Bread.
Why?
Yeah.
For what?
What bread?
Bread. For like sandwiches.
I
what
don't
sandwiches?
Have bread.
We're having adobo. What kind of how Filipino are you?
Oh, I got a cooked rice too.
Oh my god, Mom. Where's your rice cooker?
Okay, here. So if it looks like it's exploding like that.
Hi, Melanie.
Then it's good.
Uncle Toto wants some donut. Andagi. So Lula used to make malasada. She used to make andagi too.
I actually have Lula's malasada recipe.
Oh, this is like
really?
Yeah, I found her recipe book in my...
Oh, you should try it. She only made it in huge vats. Like she would make, I don't know, 12 dozen at a time. It's hot now in here. Everything
ow! And when you take it out of the oil, it's still cooking.
Shelby, yes.
Ooh.
Yes.
Oh. See?
Hi, Len Louise. Okay, so now you take out the burnt pieces because we're still gonna cook some more. Right?
Yeah. So it doesn't stick when you put the rod on.
Okay. So you're gonna lube it one more time.
Why are we using that kind of like...
Right, Daleen says yum.
Because we're adults.
Oh, this thing is someone hot. Asked, what do you do with the leftover oil? So you can save
it? You cool it down and you save it. I would strain it though.
Strain it and save it for the next time you make andagi?
Yes, I would specifically save it for sweet, like fried desserts, like churros, andagi, malasada. I wouldn't use this oil to cook like fried chicken.
Oh, Mama has her own page. But
I mean, if you want to, you can. If that's the only oil you have, I mean, I do it sometimes. If
how long can you keep the oil for?
If it starts turning dark brown, then
no good.
I would start changing.
Because a lot of people save their cooking grease. They actually make metal containers saving your cooking grease. So it's not something really that you would go, ew, you save your oil. People do it all the time.
No, it's good because it's your oil season.
Auntie Jody's coworker said, I guess we have to make a delivery to Queens Medical Center.
Yeah, and we have to go out too.
Where?
Let's go holo holo.
Ooh, let's go holo holo.
Yeah, let's go holo holo again at night.
Jude, you gonna pay for our parking?
No, Emily, I'm not gonna see
you. We'll only go if you guys go and pay for our parking.
Why? Just carpool. Let's go see Usher.
Oh, the vinegar is going up my nostrils.
Let's go see Usher and...
Your cook your rice.
Oh my god.
Ice cube.
Let me dig my nose first. How much rice is this?
5.
Use your finger.
That's what she said. Just use your finger. You should have cooked rice first.
So what else is everybody doing besides watching us and our shenanigans? Are you guys all done with your holiday shopping?
Oh, we should make this for New Year's and Thanksgiving.
What?
I mean Thanksgiving. Hello.
That's Shelby in the back, yup. What's free on Sunday? Ooh, parking is free today.
Ow, weekend.
So today is a good day to have to go to the doctor at Queens.
You gotta show them how to floss.
Oh, please don't. Not over the food.
I do.
Oh, that.
Stupid, not that.
I thought you meant floss your teeth.
Oh, baby G wants longanisa.
Ooh, where?
Ooh.
I want longanisa.
Of course, my dad said he gave Shelby crafts.
I want longanisa.
I don't know.
Romel has longanisa.
Emily,
yeah, it's
did you drink medicine?
Longanisa.
Is it longanisa or longanisa? Tamale or tamales?
It's lug lug. Just kidding, that's a bad word.
Not lug lug's not a bad word.
It means stupid.
Lug lug means fall down.
Lug lug.
That looks good, RJ.
In Ilocano, it means stupid.
Not?
Yes, like you're dumb.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought lug lug means
fall
down. Oh,
look at that. They look so good.
Like goggles, say goggles.
Yeah, goggle. Okay, let's point it into the pot. Like that hot. Mmm, kita. Adobo. Mmm, kita. Naimas. Look at that. See, I'm losing my Ilocano. Trisha wants sausage too.
Must be nice, a crack. Give me rats.
Can I try one or is it too hot for my mouth?
Go drink your juice.
Mmm. That's delicious.
Thumbs up or down?
Emily, you want one?
Your forehead.
No.
I thought I'd do the voice. Here, try it. Christine, you want donut?
That hard.
Here. Hurry up. They want to see you. Come here.
It's hot.
I want donut.
It's hot.
Just put it in your mouth.
Go show to daddy.
Over there,
daddy watching.
Is it good?
Bring Gator Egg when you go home.
Why?
That's it.
Bring home Gatorade. Just drink water. Put salt in water. Same thing.
Ask Auntie Jody. Auntie Jody, can you grab IV?
Yeah, give him an IV.
Pokum.
Two bags. He's good as new. Bolos. Bolo Gatifara. Anybody else out in the kitchen like this?
The whole family is watching.
Yes.
Go, go and show daddy.
There, Guala. Guala's watching.
Guala.
Hi, Guala.
Say hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
Christine, come here.
She's being grouch.
What are you being tantaran for?
Burning. Romel's burning up. Okay, go in the shower and go in cold water.
Oh, he sounds like Emma.
Auntie Jody said she can give you a bolos in your butt.
He sounds like Emma.
That's the most effective bolos in the butt.
That sounds like Emma right now.
What?
I'm burning here.
That wasn't Emma.
That was Emma when we went fishing.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. She was standing in the sun on top of the boat and she's like, oh, I'm burning here. She was like she was Emily's age.
Oh my god. Auntie Clara wants some.
Yeah, come.
Well, RJ's
come get some Andagi.
And chicken adobo.
Chicken adobo. Ay, it's hot.
She made pork chops too over there, Mom.
I know. What you gonna do with that, Mom?
What pork chop?
The pork chop.
She's gonna feed it to the dog.
Oh, there's so much food.
I forget. I marinated. I can just grill it over here.
Auntie, and Guala said she misses Emily and Christine and the foods.
The foods.
We like the foods.
Where are you gonna put this? Bring it to your party tomorrow. Just
what
put it
party?
In the
Who's
oven.
Party? Oh, you having party tomorrow?
Yeah.
Remember?
I thought we talked about this.
I'm going to the Kaiser party.
I got
invited. I'm singing at the party.
Ramses number one at the party.
Happy party.
Let go of my blouse.
Get that corn out of my face. Every time I go down the chip aisle, I have to say it. Did you tell them this was the Lord's cheeks?
I don't believe in God. I believe in science.
Are you done with this?
Yeah.
Okay, move back here. What about this?
Oh, it's hot in Eva. I don't know how.
You're going to stay here, baby.
Mom, the fan is only blowing at, I don't know, the ghosts over there. Oh, Mom, you have 43 people watching you.
Oh, famous.
Mom is famous.
She's famous.
Yes, here.
Look. Look, Manny Pacquiao watching.
You gotta give her time.
Why? She gets food tomorrow.
You gotta stay home. You
no
go to
way. Stay home with your father.
Yeah, both of you guys can stay sick. At home.
Yeah.
How many?
So this recipe made... I usually do this, like, half of the recipe I just told you, but...
So you just did the half
I did
of the
full,
recipe?
No, I did the full one. A full recipe can probably get you about...
Three dozen.
So I usually would only do it in double, like, two recipes, a half a recipe, just because it made so much.
But we're gonna take some home.
Hi, Dottie in Nebraska.
Just soak it for
we're gonna clean us.
I bet it's cold there. We could use a little bit of that chill. Hot in here. We be sweating.
So it's important that you clean as you.
Jody said we need more than that. You know what you can do, Jude, is just cut one donut into fours, and that would solve the problem. Everybody gets a bite. Hello, Romel. We're taking some home.
Look. Can you guys see?
No.
What is that?
How come they cannot see?
Mom, they can't see it.
No, you have to do it like this. Like this. Put your hand like this.
Oh.
Oh, wait, it's dripping water.
It's like that.
It's mine.
Is it dry?
I don't like it.
Dottie said it's snowing there.
Is it dry?
No. It's kind of sweet.
Mom, remember I was holding the red sharpie pen?
It's good. I just want to try it.
Oh, Mom's counter is dirty. Ugh.
Mama can drink that one.
Ramel said give Maria the whole bottle to take home.
No, the whole bottle. Drink it. You're not driving anyway.
Anyways.
Bomba, you're going to wake up late for your bus tomorrow.
Oh, Jude, that was their bottle, Jude. We never know. Jed, so RJ is making Andagi.
Why? Watch out the water from
it's
that.
It's Okinawa Andagi.
Don't, you know when you lift this, make sure the water doesn't go in here.
It's an Okinawan donut.
They like know what's the name.
Go Andagi, show. Okinawan donut.
Don't worry, I'll steal a bottle from Royce.
Go get that good.
Seriously.
What the,
I get plenty of wine.
I get brand new bottle from the VA. The VA gives you wine.
Yeah, because it's Christmas.
The VA gives you bottles of wine.
So I'm going to turn this off now because this is the last batch and whatever residual.
Wow, you're so fast.
Yeah, Mama's still cooking her 10 pounds of chicken.
Yeah.
Wow. That's so scary.
Hey.
You got to do it standing behind her.
He did already.
Yeah.
Don't do that if I know you're there.
Yeah. Yeah. What's up, bro? What's up, boss?
And they put the gold chain in their mouth.
No. No. You gotta call them out.
What? Scrap. What? What's up? What's up, boy? Let's scrap. Check it on my chick. Son, check it on my chick.
Oh my god, please tell me Paka's still watching.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Paka's watching.
So make pretend some guy was freaking hitting on your chick and you like scrapple. What would you do? Make pretend mama was that punk ass that was trying to get your chick at one bar.
You're gonna share the recipe, yeah, later.
Yeah, I'm gonna post it.
It's gonna be posted. The recipe will be posted
so
later.
Yo, bro.
Check out. Do him.
Sup, boy. Check on my chick, boy. Sup, boy.
What happened, how? What did you
do? Soft boy, check it on my chick.
god!
You put there inside, but my spill.
Oh my god!
Use this one. It's so hot.
Oh my god! Just leave it. That's oil.
I know. I'm by full down.
Oh my god.
Who
dumb?
How do you do the 94 block?
I'm choking. Oh my god, the freaking chain.
Lens, the park.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's it. Gotta lift the leg.
Oh yeah, lift the leg. How you lift the leg?
Stop. Girls, relax. Lick on, man. Lick on. Oh, hungry Hawaii.
Give birth pretty soon.
Get the guy. Those guys like scrap or they look like they're holding their
move. I'm freaking lifting.
They like scrap, but they're like the kind, they're like hiding behind the friend.
Oh my god.
They go like this.
And they gotta raise your hand like this. Holy crap!
But you know they fight because like, wow, they're
wearing
like.
How many glasses you win drink?
Just one! Like they're wearing the regular like denim shorts or like the Dickie shorts and the Nike shocks. And then they take them off, get board shorts on their legs. Because they're ready for scrap. They know, they're like,
oh my god.
Oh, I wonder if those guys who had scrap in high school, they wear the board shorts underneath because they're like.
They're ready for fight.
They're like, who am I going to scrap today?
Oh my god.
With the gold chain. Where's the gold chain?
I cannot breathe.
It's too hot.
Oh my god.
Because you moved, jumped too much.
Right there, dad said. Stop, baby girl. My name's Kavika.
What is
it? Right there.
Stop, baby girl. My name's Kavika. I work coastal construction. I drive lifted Toyota. I drink the green bottle. I get fat gold chain, bro. Check them out. This is a real one. Get one full sleeve tattoo, bro. No, I'm not gonna sit inside that chair for this.
Oh my god! Stop!
Yeah! Like, check out my chick, bro.
I cannot. My stomach hurts! Mama's chicken's gonna be a while. It's still boiling.
And then there's the girls in high school. They get the gold chain with the plate that says baby girl on top.
No, you need dad's Ikaika helmet.
No, it's a Kool-Aid on top.
No, dad has a freaking Ikaika helmet one. That is how he got my number, for real though.
With the menehune.
No, he had the Ikaika. Dad has a big one.
Yeah, the one that had the helmet on top of his chin.
Dad has a big one.
And Leanne said, hey Ruma, how you get Maria?
Yeah, like that. But he had Coke bottle glasses with the chain and his New York hat.
He said, never mind, she came to me.
Oh my god! Oh, never mind.
Busted.
Nah. Why? Just because he played football?
When dad would exit his boys.
Whatever.
Sit in between the cracks on the second floor G building.
Yeah, okay, so and what?
Oh, please.
Oh, please.
No, that's the kind, like, you know when the girl's walking, we're standing in the hallway and the guys, they're like, here, walk out again.
So, RJ is done.
Yes.
You see, it's done.
Mama's is almost done.
Mine is almost.
We'll post an after picture because we're going to log off now.
Wait, hold on.
Almost pow.
They walk like, what's his name?
Papa's dying. I'm dying too. It's
hot. How we got it? McGregor.
Who's McGregor? Who that? That's how he walk.
That's how they walk.
Not even.
For real. Conor McGregor.
See, my adobo has a little bit soup because Christine likes soup.
She likes it soupy. Like this. Like that.
So it's done. It's just that we're just
gotta simmer it away.
Simmer a little bit.
What?
Yeah.
Whoa! Don't do that.
Okay, we're gonna sign off. Thank you guys for
wait.
Oh, mama, let's do it.
Oh, and
mama.
Then there's the kind like.
So this coop. It's done.
Over there. Like that. Go bite them.
It's cool. RJ, go get
taste it. Taste it first before we log off. on the pool.
Go. Right there. Go open there. The plate in there. The other
it
way.
Smells good, Leanne.
The my rice God, is still Mom, cooking. Mama had cups in here this whole time.
Oh, M. That's the expensive kind, but that's only for decoration.
No.
Yes? Yes? What would you... What do you want?
Come here.
Not Max Holloway.
You want some more candy?
Try it. It's coconut.
Can you say hi to everyone? Say hi. They can see you in the camera. You don't want to? Say bye-bye.
Stupid.
Bye,
is it cool?
Oh, it's good, it's good, it's good.
Where?
So it's
oh, she good. Wants a donut. She wants a donut.
I want Andagi.
Oh, candy. What candy? Where candy from where?
I don't know where I put candy.
Where?
Okay, I'm going to cover. It's cooked now.
Where? Get it.
It's cooked cook now. It's so hot.
The cook, it's done.
She said hi, Christine.
They said hi. Okay.
What candy?
See you guys later. Good night.
Bye.
Say bye-bye. She don't want to say bye.
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 Here. Put in the cup.
Here.